Hi guys, how you doing? Haven't filmed a vlog in a little bit, but we're out here today. It's a crisp, really cold day today, but it is dry in most places. So we decided to go out.
Yeah.
We decided to go out. Yeah, sounds good. Got to eat some good lunch and try and hit up Waterlooville and maybe go to Haven't in a bit. But I need to pick up a friend first and then drop them somewhere. What is that?
Handbrake. You do it every time.
My handbrake, yeah. I can drive, I promise. Literally did that last time, didn't I?
Yeah, just you did. When we had Joe in,
just
you were like,
roll along. I spent like
two. Joe, your door's open.
Spent like 2 miles trying to. I know that guy. It's Ryan Dillon. Shout out Ryan Dillon. So I've just pulled up at Steve's house. He's just going to grab his bike and a few things, and then we're going to head off to the first spot. So last start was quite good. Went up to Red Bull offices in London to watch Sebastian Keep's new Wolves premiere video. It was insane. It's going to be out Monday as well. By the time this is uploaded, it won't really matter anyway, though. It's such a good video. That guy has so much skill. And yeah, we kind of came away with a lot of Red Bull. So there's no excuse for no energy today because we're both wired. Right, bike's in. Whoa. Steve's in. Let's go. What have you eaten? Crisps.
A wrap.
A wrap. Yeah. And you're still hungry.
Work bikes off the roof. My beast there.
Fucking crazy.
It's got to the point where the paint is coming off of my profiles. It's so dirty.
Let's boogie. We've got 2 hours maximum stay. Better get this ride over and done with then. Right, so we've just got to the first spot actually in Waterlooville. As you can see, it is pretty cold though. We're just gonna have like 5-10 minutes to warm up, and then we can get a few tricks, film a few lines, and yeah, try not to freeze to death because Steve's a big lad usually, and he's pretty cold today. So
it's freezing.
You know, it's pretty cold. So I just started warm up. Steve hasn't really, but I'm gonna get him to film some stuff anyway. I'm gonna go just up to this. To front and then switch to manual and then off. Yeah, just do like a few lines on there.
Oh, that was terrible.
That was slick.
Slick.
It's not like we don't expect it. Ooh, that was nice.
Do that again?
Yeah.
I'll go up to rear. So I'm going to go up to rear, kind of stay on back wheel like a manual along, and then hop to that post. And then Winston's here. Winston Collins.
Suck my dick.
That's not very nice. People won't want to hear that. It's negative.
That's a shame, isn't it?
This is content for the vlog.
Bye.
See you later, Winston.
See you later, mate.
In the way. Steve, that was, are you on the last bit? It looked all right up until that point. That was as sketchy as a sketchbook.
Jordan Lee, I'm calling you out.
Jordan Lee, are you hearing this? He's calling you out. Oh, I had my haircut the other day. I usually have lots of hair, but now I don't on the sides, and it's very cold.
Lovely.
That was like my threes. They're like back wheel heavy.
Yeah.
Should we do it up here?
Up after in there.
Yeah.
Go on then. Oh, you're pulling this, Steve. You're going. Oh, manual. He's still going. He's still going. Go on into the road. Oh, eating to the road.
Yeah, that's okay.
Believe in you. You are one with the Force. The Force is with you, Steve. Got a lot of Star Wars quotes. Yes. Yes, Steve. Steve, put it there. Steve, don't leave me hanging. Sick. Should we see what my 360s are like in that thing as well, like over there?
Let's do it. It's kind of cold, though.
That was 360s.
Gnarly stance.
Move. Sick. Yeah, that's probably the flattest one I've ever done in my life. Sick.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
That was horrible though.
Why do you ever wear your pads, Steve?
I don't know. It just doesn't feel right.
You need to wear pads. Yeah. Everyone else wears pads.
Yeah.
Because they're sensible. When Steve lands those, he just gets them straight to his pedals.
Sick.
Seeing as Steve has now destroyed the spot, we should go on to the next one. So, what happened there, Steve?
The weird thing is, my chain hasn't actually snapped. The pin has actually just removed itself.
That's still the same as a snap chain, Steve. Your chain is no longer one to chain. Yeah, you snap your chain.
How does that happen? Like,
because, well, look at all that rust in there and all that shit.
Let's go buy a new chain.
Let's go to Halfords.
Sick.
Yeah? Sick.
You should, like, ride down these stairs or something. Do something really cool. Up to the rear of the stairs. Hashtag Jordan Lee.
But you've only got one half link here. So unfortunately, the chain that Stephen's got, which is a half link chain, you need a special type of chain delinker to actually fit them. The one I've got is just for normal mountain bike and single speed chains, so it doesn't fit. And Steve's not willing to pay anything in Halfords, which I don't blame him for. So he's gonna have to go home and get this fixed. So, we've both actually been home. I've actually fitted my old four-plate tensioner to my bike. I don't know if you can see that, but basically, I think it works a lot better. Because when I've been riding, I've been getting loads of chain noise and slap where the tensioner moves when I do drops and stuff. And I don't like that. I kind of miss my arcade in that respect, because it was solid. But I don't know if you can see, but the old tensioner that I've kept has actually got that spring which extends right to the end point of that wheel, so it's got maximum leverage on that to try and push that down, so it's actually ended up a lot tighter. So I'm hoping that'll kind of get rid of all that noise. I've still got this bit here on here that came with the original tensioner, but I've just literally taken this bit off and replaced it in there. And we're back at it. Steve's got his new chain on, running out of light really fast, so we're gonna get a few clips, just have a good time. We're actually at my old school, mine and Steve's old school. There's loads of cool different things you can do here. Yo, Steve. Right, Steve, are you gonna film me doing line quick, yeah? I'm just gonna go up to front, switch on there, ride around, and then hop Manny all the way across that wall, hope. And then, then ride back down these stairs, and then throw your tire tap up that maybe, yeah?
I'm guessing this isn't probably gonna be a first go, you know. Oh! Oh!
Do that again, just because I'm not happy with that.
Yeah, I'd do that again. Oh, that's clean. It's going to be so quickly filmed.
Sketchy, but right. We're down again.
I had to run the whole way along. Realised you were going down, so I filmed you across. Jumped over this to get you going along on up there.
Oh, I want to get down to that edge bit. Can you see if it's solid?
In case you didn't know, Euan doesn't actually ride trials. Like, he used to, but this is a strange hybrid version of Euan that just doesn't do anything. In your wheelie and do a backflip. Whoa!
That was poor wheel placement, poor tyre placement. Really want to do that nose, like I did up here with the backwards manny, but do it going down there and then back up to front.
It's a big drop in it to go into a backwards manual.
If you've got enough speed, you'd be alright.
Nice.
Oh, that was close. I reckon I got this there.
Them tyre prints.
Oh, Not getting any warmer out here.
No.
Nah. So close.
I don't know how many of these attempts are going to be put in, if they're all going to be put in, but...
I won't put all of them in.
No, no.
We should pretend like it was my first try, but... Nah, definitely wasn't.
It's because you haven't got your sticker on the bike anymore. Yeah, you had getting it done written on the side. On a sticker, remember? On the arcade.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah. Better than George Thompson.
For fuck's sake.
At least you're getting good at your 180 nose pivots.
I think it's because I'm hopping into it.
Yeah.
Usually I just pivot.
Or falling into it as well.
I'm going to try pivoting into it, just to see if it's easier. Because you're more controlled.
There we go. Ah, hops. It's got to be perfect.
Nearly actually died.
I got so close to you on that pivot. For those of you who don't know, Euan tried to hop up a curb and smash his knee on it. And now he had stitches. Oh, yeah. There we go.
That took way longer, but I'm glad I did it in the end.
Yo.
You kind of go down into like a little dip in the floor. It's never what you want.
We could possibly move that and make a ramp. If you're up for a sketchy ramp.
We could do a sketchy ramp. Should we like do it up those stairs or something?
Yeah, three sets probably best, yeah. Because if it is bad, then we die on the small thing rather than the big thing.
Sweet.
Cool.
Let's go over there and get some shit.
Yeah, orange, that's a good sign. See what I did there, good sign.
We could definitely layer these up into some sort of ramp.
It really hurt your ankles.
This is gym day. Up that one instead?
Start off with this one. It's easier if we die.
Got to be careful of the mini bus right there.
That is a good point. We've got a bit of space.
It's just so flexy. Nice.
It did not work.
What's
Steph
that?
Bryant.
No way.
Yep.
Does that say Steph Bryant on it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, shout out to Stephanie Bryant. Was in my year at school. Quite a few years ago now, but digging up the path.
It's just this one.
Right. Yeah, this has got to be the most ghetto setup anyone has ever constructed. We may just have wasted about 15 minutes, but we'll see what happens. Did you just break something, Steve?
Definitely not.
It's ironic that this is safety equipment and this is probably the most unsafe thing that could be used for.
That's actually not that bad.
Really?
I didn't get any height, but it's not that bad.
Really?
Yeah, it was actually quite nice.
I disagree, it looked horrible. What, second go? I wasn't even expecting you to even try that. That was sick.
Yeah.
Ghetto
spot. That's so nice.
Really?
Yeah, the kick is actually really flowy. Because it flexes down, giving you more of like a curvature to use it as a ramp. I mean, it's horrible because it's a makeshift ramp, but it works.
Right, I might try...
180?
Yeah, I'll try 180.
Here we go. First attempt from you and Beaden.
To
be fair, that was like the first time testing it.
Yeah, mine was terrible as well. Go for it. Yes!
Whoa!
That was a nice slider.
That was alright, actually.
It's good noise.
Yeah, I'll go and I want to do hop out a bit manually 180.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sick. I'm off to the taper.
It hasn't moved that time, actually, so that's all good.
Yeah.
Oh, slap.
Got it. I think I've got that.
Yeah, I reckon so. Just thinking of how we can wedge it so it doesn't move. Yep, there we go. I've stuck a little bit of another bit of paving in it to stop it from moving down, so it's all good. Go for it. Oh, so close. I want to see a Manny 180 tap to 180 out one day, Euan.
A what?
Manny 180 tap. So Manny 180 tap and then 180 out.
I'll try it.
Yeah, that'll look good. Yo! Oh, first go!
So sketchy though, but I'm taking it because it's a sketchy ramp, it's a sketchy trick.
It's just... Oh my god. That was sick. It was sketchy, but it was sick. I think that should be the end to this kind of spot thing.
Well, we'll put this stuff back and head around the corner.
Oh, look at that sunset over there. What a sunset. Steve, they cut down a tree. Look.
Oh, what?
Steve's gone. Oh, look at this setup we got going here. This is quite a nice setup. There used to be a tree there, obviously, and a tree over there. And they've both gone in the last half a year.
That does give you a good platform.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was just saying. Yeah, I'm going to pull it, try and go up to rear.
To rear.
And I'd like to go back up as well. Like to front and switch. From there?
A hefty one, man.
No, it's pretty close actually. Just worried about how grippy this is.
What
but
do you do? Front to rear.
It's
Oh yes! Oh yeah! Sick, got those over there.
They've lined benches up so we can hop.
They've lined them up because obviously they knew we were coming.
Heatsink tutorials.
Oh, horrible.
It's not pressed.
Ah!
It's so close, isn't it?
I thought you had it.
We'll get it.
Yeah, in case you didn't know.
Ride trials bike. Can't do any trials.
But yeah,
it's the way it goes.
What's that?
Ride trials bike. Can't do trials.
Nah, I can do trials. This is... I can do it because I'm going to get this.
Oh!
What? I am committing to it though.
Yeah. Just need that little bit more commitment.
I'm getting mud on my tyres, which doesn't bode well for this nice wooden rail.
Oh!
I think I was a bit scared on that one.
I thought you were gone.
Nah.
When you landed on here and it just didn't go over, I thought your leg was getting caught.
I'm trying to think about the switch. I'm just really paranoid that when I switch it to my rear, it's gonna like slip out, but this wood's pretty dry and it's usually pretty grippy, so yeah.
Give your wood a good old rub.
We'll get it.
You've got this now.
Oh, yes. Oh!
There was no correction hops in that at all. I'm so happy. That's sick.
That was pretty nice, I have to admit.
Cheers, man. Cheers. So you come like to your school. Schools are the best places to ride if you don't get kicked out because no one's here, it's quiet. We're not causing any damage anyway. If we use things, we put them back. And sometimes they change things and you've got more to ride.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
This is probably where we first learned to ride.
Yeah.
Except from Lidl around the corner. Right. Shout out Lidl.
Shout out Lidl, my new sponsor. No, it's cool. Yeah, we used to come here all the time.
Go for it.
Yeah.
Woo! Upstairs. Woo! Yeah, man. That's good, that one. Sick.
I wasn't expecting you to do all of that. I was expecting you to go to that and then ride off.
No.
But yeah.
No, it kind of worked out well. I mean, I could have done less hops on the switch, but first go, not too bad. First trick, yeah?
Yeah, I'm going to stick them together.
No, I don't do that.
You got a gap, though. Yo.
I'm not going to lie, you viewers that are really critical. There was a tiny bitch between the first gap of the benches, but there wasn't on the second.
BC.
But, not bad, I think.
I think we're going to move them together.
We're going to move them together, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
You see, Steve can actually body up really high, but he's really scared of doing it on solid obstacles. Because obviously, if you catch your back wheel, you're going to die. But
how about hop up, yeah?
and 180 off to slider, yep. And then bar spin.
Yeah, I'll give it a go.
Yeah. Send it. What are you doing, Steve?
Thinking in my head.
What about the hop?
Yeah.
You'd be fine. Yeah. Come on, man, this is easy. Look how small this is. This is literally not even my waist height, and that's saying something because I'm a midget. Go quicker as well. That's it. Do it. Yeah, easy. 180. Yeah. Bar spin. Yes. Yes, you see how easy that was?
Yeah.
Sick, man. Yeah. That was awesome. You can go for the manual.
Oh.
Come on, Steve. Oh, no, you can't do hot manis, can you?
I can give it a go, but they're not my strong point.
Right now.
Oh my god, I had no speed.
Yeah, that was it, Steve. Yes, Steve! That was so close.
No. No.
Lean back more, man. Yeah, 360. Yeah. Yes! Steve's out here learning all these tricks today. That was sick.
Yo.
Yo. Ah! Oh.
Yo.
Oh.
Oh, hello.
Whoa! Oh, yes, should I do this?
Yes.
Oh. Oh. Oh my gosh.
That is why you don't stop filming mid-clip.
No, never.
Yo.
What?
How about like that? Then go into a backwards.
Yeah.
Nose money. When I do the backwards nose money, I want to stop on the end so that it tips up.
And then you land off on the floor flat.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah. You can always help it by giving it a push.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah. It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Yeah. Oh. You alright?
Oh, did you film that?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's just why you should always wear a helmet. I literally hit my head.
I know.
Right.
I thought it was going to land on top of you as well.
Literally landed on my head.
You know what? I give up.
It's probably a bit dark now as well.
Yeah, I'm probably going to kill myself as well.
I've been invited to IKEA.
When?
In a second.
You're not going, are you? Why would you want to go to IKEA? It's like the most stressful place on the planet.
We like food.
Yeah, well, we can go and get some food. Yeah?
Yeah.
Then we can do this vlog and chill out this evening, yeah?
Yeah.
Because I was going to be meeting someone, but I kind of am not anymore.
It fell through a little.
It kind of fell through a little. I'm just going to leave it at that.
Yeah.
That's always the way with girls. Well, not the girls. It's just me, I think. I always get bad luck. I end up like planning to go on a date with someone or something. Or and then it goes.
There
you go. I don't really care. I'm really up for riding, but it's just sweet dark.
Yeah, I've got the best idea.
What?
Well, we've got an empty car park. And you've got a car. And we've got some benches.
We're going to do this. I'm going to go and get my car.
Any second now, we should see Ewan's little Arden Blue Corsa pop round the corner. Hopefully he does some skids. But being Ewan, he's got a cold start mode and he won't start the car before. Here he comes. Be safe when driving, kids. Wear a helmet.
I am wearing my helmet. I'm wearing my driving gloves because
at Alice Stratford, you've got to wear your driving
gloves.
When you're driving, just in case.
I'm wearing my seatbelt mainly because my car won't stop beeping at me if I don't. I'm gonna park it up over there, looking at an angle.
And then foggies and stuff as well.
And then my foggies, yeah.
Yeah.
Foggies.
I'll stand here so he doesn't hit my bike. Back there. Oh, get a foot whip on top of one, right in front of your car. Like, in the light. Yo.
Let's do your bar spin, Steve.
Right, I might need you to get in the middle of your car.
We've got, like, zero bars left, by the way, so a bit of hurry. Yeah.
Yo.
Sick.
Yo.
Sick. Right, so we're gonna park the bikes on the roof and grab some food, and hopefully this will be up on the day.
Tonight, yeah.
Hopefully tonight, yeah. So catch you guys later. Woo!